when the U.S. is threatened by terrorism. There's only one thing to do. Josh Halverson, Andy Halverson, Brian Halverson, Greg Springer, and John Wurzman.
John, Greg, Andy, and Brian film The Orange Beret, starring Andy as Jimmy Silent Smith, Greg as Commander George Sanders, John as Sergeant Samuel Hugh Ball Porter, Brian as Omaha Bin Laden, and introducing Josh as Fearless Leader Standard, and the people that I could kill, Jordan, Chad, Nathan, and Evan.
My plan has worked. I blew up the embassy. Pretty soon the whole world will know the name of Omaha Bin Laden.
Hey, get up! You should brief in conference room, no!
Well, it must be important.
Orange Braze, we have just received word that there has been a terrorist bombing on our embassy by Omaha Bin Laden. You three are the best of the best, the tip of the sword, and America's entrusting in you to hunt down the terrorists. You must leave immediately, though they have last been seen in Fiji. Good luck, Orange Braze.
Go! Where are we supposed to go?
Go!
Dennis, you all right?
Go! Move it! Go!
Go!
How's the wife and kids doing?
They're all right. Timmy caught a flu before I left out here.
Really?
Yeah, she's had a real bad one. Jenny's in sixth grade now.
Really?
Yeah.
She's growing up so fast.
I know.
Bloodshot, anyway. Anyone see my coat? Seriously?
You're an officer in the United States military.
And you don't find your coat?
You know what? Hold on a second. I'm good.
God. How did he ever get the nickname Silence?
I don't know.
Cool. You're gonna have to stay here. Yeah. Watch the base, alright?
Put it on the bunker.
Be brave, dog. I'll be out by the bunker.
Wait.
What?
Do you have our clearance card?
Yes.
Wait for us.
Cole! Mac! You gotta guard the base, Cole! Cole, come here!
Go!
You gotta guard the base, Cole! Your job is important, Cole! Get in there, Cole! Let's roll! Let's go get him.
Good luck, guys.
Hooray!
Good luck.
Come here, guys. Go in the back.
from the airport. We'll get picked up from there with a cargo jet. And then we're going to Fiji.
Alright guys, this is an important mission. We can't fail, alright?
I'll let you down.
Alright.
Buddy?
Jimmy.
What?
Alright.
It's Jimmy.
I know it's Jimmy.
No, I'm going out.
What?
Alright, everybody out, let's go.
Airport.
Let's go!
Go, back.
Get the guns out!
Go!
Someone
said, oh my god!
Let's go, go!
Where? Who's gonna make the noise?
Tom 5479 requesting takeoff. Permission.
Let's go.
We read you 5479. You have permission to take off.
Okay. Thank you. Let's go.
Good morning, Fiji.
Today is going to be awfully darn cold. And today we have a special report from Megs.
Due to the recent terrorist attacks, the United States has declared war on Omaha Bin Laden and his native country of Fiji. We are now going to go live to the press conference with General Stan.
Thank you all for coming. I am... Fearless General Standard. And over here we have the only video footage of Omaha Bin Laden. Any questions? Yeah.
Yes, General Randall Pace of the Boston Globe. I just got a quick question. Due to the recent terrorist attacks, what exactly does the United States have in mind to, shall we say, retaliate against these terrorist forces?
Well, we have unleashed a special task force, codenamed Orange Beret, to dispatch of Omaha Bin Laden. Any other questions? Oh, yeah.
Charles Boyd of the Detroit Press. About how long do you think this war on terrorism is supposed to last, General?
Well, if I had to take a guess, I'd say... until it ends. Yes.
My name's, Robert Sterling of Hometown Star. I was wondering what the names of the men on this mission.
The names cannot be disclosed at this time, but I can tell you that they have first, middle, and last names. Thank you very much.
I got the back, guys! Fight back! There's a homeless fork! There's not a wave of them!
My pants are falling down.
Ow, 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 ow.
Get up, guys. Get up.
Get some light out of here. Whose idea was that? Oh, my God.
How do they get in there?
Oh, I don't know. I would have liked to have our camel with us, but too bad it internally combusted.
Oh, come on. Oh, my gun, I must have left it up there.
Mine ran out of ammunition. I gave it to a hobo.
I ate mine.
You ate it.
That way. This way.
Watch out, they're all
Oh, that one was close.
What was that?
So close, you think?
Piggy's dead.
Yeah! He's dead! Let's go!
Give me the turban.